March 7th, one of the nameless aboard the Astral Express. After being picked up by Himiko, she was freed from the six-phased ice in which she was encased. She lost all memory of the past. Because she had no past to speak of, she was an Aeon, and Aeons have no past. From the moment they ascend, the past and future of their existence becomes inundated by their path. March 7th's mistake was the loss of the authority of the Aeons.
Could it be? That never even occurred to me. But I guess it's not impossible.